Factory beside the Rajakaluve in Kengeri can be seen as involved in the activity of dumping chemicals into the lake. Some of these chemicals include silicon waxes, petroleum scores, softeners, heavy metals.
Anyway, that even this tank is very low prosecutes here and here. Whatever that last this thing is done, we'll send it to the base.
Yeah. Actually, this small metal factory, it's not for having fire sectors. So small companies are that they have taken industry permissions from the government. Okay. For that, we have almost around 8 to 10 factories are closing.
Section 7 of the Environmental Protection Act places a principal prohibition on the harming the environment by stating that no person carrying any activity should emit or discharge environmental pollutants in excess of this prescribed standards.
We have already directed BVMP to give action plan for the treatment of entire Vrishabhavati catchment area.
Okay.
And they are yet to give us the action plan in totality. It may be air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution because of the industries and even the apartments and hotels which have come up there. You got the point. We have identified the industries in those areas which have ETPs, which don't have, whether they are going for ETPs or not, whether if they are going, whether they are being constructed or not. Or some of the industries may not be interested to go for ETPs. On those industries, we have to take action. BBMP has to take action and we have to enforce them to take action from the Pollution Control Board side. This is with respect to industries. The
High Court of Karnataka had ordered all the factories which were under the radar of chemical dumping to move to Biridi. Yet few factories continue to run. The expert highlights the ill effects of chemical dumping on the ecosystem.
There has been widespread contamination of water resources, both surface and groundwater, with respect to the chemical effluents, or rather the effluents and the wastewater from the textile industries. And this is mostly because the textile industries that use a lot of dyes, they also are harmful because it also contains a lot of total dissolved solids. And there are other metal and toxic chemicals that are being used in the textile industries, and this has been affecting the aquatic flora and fauna in terms of regulating or even disrupting the osmotic pressure and the osmotic balance in the aquatic ecosystem.
The need of the hour is to focus on the system that is primary, secondary or tertiary, which is in place for the treatment of such effluents.